This is the NFL, and we are live from beautiful State of America Stadium in Chuckett, South Carolina. The Carolina Panthers are warming up their last week's kill on their sidelines barbecue pits as part of their pregame ritual.
My pregame ritual is a lot different, Grim. It usually involves filling out accident reports and telling the paramedics what I may have ingested in the last 24 hours that could have caused projectile vomiting and projectile diarrhea while falling down the staircase or an elevator shaft, depending on the stadium.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The San Francisco 49ers battle the Carolina Panthers. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. And NFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pig flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
Good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth.
Oh, that guy? Or is it that one?
Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means you can wrap up the other half and save it for...
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2,
was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About 3:15, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and, well, good luck.
1, hot 2, hot.
Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
The punter for today is being played by my kid's sister. Or at least it's no return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's 1st and 10. Second down in a very lot. Down and never tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic personality. You know, in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the NFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about.
You
Third down, and the punter is warming up. A nice run there for 8 yards. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. And it's first and 10. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Man, guy's like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6. Oh, and the defense jumps outside to the tail. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, Psycho Killer, Keska say, what the fuck. It's first and 10. Man, what a hit that was. Second down and 7. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. Well, that'll trim your nostril hairs once and for all.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
Second down and more. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down in a mile. With the brutal hit. Third down and long. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he's got a chance for a good return here. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
And it's first and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. Consider calling a kill the ref play. Just saying. And this is a first and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. First down in a mile. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. So much for the bombs way dirty trick on that play. Didn't fool the defense for a second. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. And it looks like the offense is desperate for a first down. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field. It's first and 10. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. Now, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and 10.
Wow, he took like 1,000 volts of shock there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden, the axe murderer.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed 4 of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
And it's first and 10. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. Great run for a 9-yard gain. And that'll bring up second and 1. Man, he shoveled his feet so well on that play. He should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down. And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and 10. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down and 7. And the 2-minute warning sounds. Time to get a beer.
Hey, get me one, too.
Second down and 7. Oh, what a brutal hit! The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
They stopped the clock, but they only have 1 timeout left.
That's okay, Grin. They can have 9.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
The offense is down to their last lineman. If they lose him, they'll have to forfeit.
It's first and 10. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all you...
And they stump the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point in the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
Devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was...
The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
And it's first and 10.
Smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Man, these guys have metal balls. They're going to try to pick up the first down here. He heard footsteps, so he tossed the ball out of bounds. Good move. And it's first and 10.
It certainly left skid marks.
And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. And it's first and 10. First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? I'm going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Yeah, well, just pet your rabbit.
I don't know. You know what?
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! His bell rung for a yard. Second down and 9. He could go all the way. The 30. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and 1. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Oh, nice hit! Second down and six.
No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten. Second down and long. The QB looks angry at his offensive line, and I can't blame him. Third down and forever. One of those new good at running quarterbacks I keep hearing about? Doesn't seem like it. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. And the defense jumps outside. And the whistle blows the play dead along with the quarterback. It's first and ten. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four. That's about a 3-yard pickup. Third down and a pussy hair. Gives him 5 yards there. Second down and 5.
Check. Ain't nothing worse than wasting a good explosive.
Third down and 5. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And the punter has one job to do, and that's punt the ball, preferably further than that. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. Second down in a very lot.
Nobody can touch you with my ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And it's first and 10. DMV.
And guess what, Grim? Deadline ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10. Third down and the punter is warming up. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. It's first and 10. Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and 9. Just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. They need to put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I always wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. I heard though when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
Second down and more. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. More speed, engage!
What are you trying to impress your nerd fan base to bring
him? He can go all the way! The 10!
Goal!
If you ever do that again, Bricks, I'll shoot you in the head.
But people like it!
Yeah, boo, baby, I'm the greatest! No, you didn't see it.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Trench warfare, both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because, hell, I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP.
Yo, seriously, now you think you'll go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexxon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so you...